being in Parliament and all of that, saying, you know, oh, I've got FASD, and saying, oh, I, you know, all stuff like that. All I want to say is just, you know, be happy who you are, because I've learned to be happy the way I am. Because when I was in primary school, and all of you all probably been through it, and going through it, is that they just say, oh, they just get angry very easily, they're not learning properly, they need to start catching up. And all we want is support and love from everyone around us, and not saying you're different, you're not normal. And in my head, people say normal,
and there's no one normal
at all. So it's just nice to finally found something that I can put my heart and everything into, and doing it not just for this generation, but the next generations on and on. Because we know we're never going to get fully rid of it. People are still going to have a bit of drink, and some of them don't know they're pregnant or anything like that. So all we want to get is mums having support, dads, and saying, you know, help, and say, do you need us to do anything? And that's all we really want, is just to say, you know, we are human. We're not, you know, aliens from another planet. You know, as mum and dad always say, I came from a spaceship. Right? But exactly, we can have a laugh. We are like other people. We just might have a few quirks there and then. But some of the quirks are better than not having any quirks. Then I feel happier just trying to